There's a look at the game. Triple H, he's headed to the ring. He has demanded a microphone after what he did last night at Survivor Series. We are back live on Raw, and here comes the game. The Cerebral Assassin, Triple H, who last night defeated Ric Flair in a last man standing matchup at Survivor Series, a matchup that none of us...
Whoa, Styles, Styles, why don't you shut up for a second? Triple H did not beat Ric Flair last night at Survivor Series. Triple H destroyed Ric Flair, destroyed the legacy of the Nature Boy. Triple H finally put Ric Flair out of his misery.
Well, you know what? Last night at Survivor Series, I called the game a son of a bitch, and I meant it. He had to use a sledgehammer on one of the greatest names in the history of this business.
All I can say is that right now, you see the flashbulbs popping. You hear the people cheering, because they know that they watched last night one of the very best that has ever been proved why he can do it all in any match necessary. Last night, it just happened to be Last Man Standing, his specialty.
I'll tell you what I will never forget. You guys both know I have an extreme history in sports entertainment. I have never seen anyone use a screwdriver as a weapon.
Right.
That was hard to watch. I will never forget what Triple H did to Ric Flair last night at the Survivor Series.
I said it last night, and I'll say it again tonight. Ric Flair had it coming, and if Ric Flair would have just walked away when he needed to, Triple H would not have had to do what he did.
Explain to me one time. Why did Ric Flair have it coming?
By the way, if you want an update on Ric Flair's condition, he's not likely to be coming back.
It's been brought to my attention that some of you think I'm not a compassionate man. But you're wrong. I'm a regular humanitarian. Look at last night, for example. When they took Ric Flair in that ambulance out of Joe Louis'